What's going on, guys? What you gonna do if your computer was successfully updated to Windows 10 version 1903, but you unsatisfied with it? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to go back to the previous Windows. As you can see here, this is Windows 10 1903. It was updated from version 1809 earlier. I tap reset here to find the shortcut. Depend on your computer spec, it will take about half an hour to complete the reverse process. If you wanna go back because of Windows problem, you should check for the latest updates first. What it means here, the apps and programs which you have installed after the update, including the settings, will be gone. I think it working like system restore in Windows 7, where everything will be reversed back to the previous settings. We can do this to get back Windows 7, Windows 8, and of course previous Windows 10. But eventually Microsoft will push the update to your computer without you realize, unless you are using Windows 10 or Windows 8. You can't stop Windows 10 update because it will be done automatically in the background. You might find out that your computer is already installed with Windows 10 version 1903 when you wake up in the next morning. Okay, it's successfully reversed back to Windows 10 version 1809, but not for long, I guess. Thank you for watching.